A young man, 17 years old, stands on the beach of his tropical island homeland, his toes swaddled in perfectly soft sand. It's a pleasantly mild early morning, and the breeze is gentle. The boy stares transfixed into the distance. He watches as a faraway mushroom cloud, erupting from a battleship, billows miles into the sky.